This is National Native News. I'm Antonia Gonzalez. Native-led community organizations in the Minneapolis-St. Paul area are hosting a donation drive for the Native community after more than a week of unrest in the area due to the death of George Floyd, who was killed in police custody. Many member organizations of the Metropolitan Urban Indian Directors are located around the American Indian Corridor along Franklin Avenue in South Minneapolis. Mary Lagarde is vice chair of the group and is also the executive director of the Minneapolis American Indian Center. She says Native organizations and Native communities were among those hit during protests last week.
Our families that we serve, within, the Minneapolis-St. Paul areas, are really suffering because a lot of the stores that, they would normally frequent, they're not there anymore. And then transportation has also been an issue for our community members. And so, we have, responded, each organization is working really to address food security for our community members. And then for some, it's rebuilding.
The Rapid Relief Healing Fund is designed to quickly distribute resources to member organizations to serve the Native community. The Minneapolis American Indian Center is helping distribute food, including to elders. The Navajo Nation is putting a pause on its 57-hour weekend reservation-wide lockdowns as the tribe reevaluates its COVID-19 public health orders. The tribe began the curfews on Easter weekend in an effort to slow the spread of the virus on Navajo land. Nightly curfews will remain in place as well as stay-at-home orders. Data shows a flattening of the curve with a peak which hit in April. In a virtual town hall Wednesday, Navajo Nation President Jonathan Nez urged citizens to continue to take COVID-19 precautions.
Don't let down, though. Just because we give you good news doesn't mean you need to stop doing what we were doing for all these weeks now. Let's continue to do that for our people, because we don't want these spikes to occur and then we're back in the same boat again. Let's work together. Let's honor each other in doing that. Let's honor our people.
As of Wednesday, there were more than 5,600 positive cases of COVID-19 on the Navajo Nation, with more than 2,000 recoveries reported. An art teacher from St. Joseph's Indian School in South Dakota is providing free coloring pages to children as COVID-19 canceled schools and youth activities. China Lockett has more.
The pages feature popular characters from TV and video games with a cultural twist.
And so I wanted to draw something like that the kids would have suggested for me to draw. So I started drawing like pictures of the Mandalorian and Baby Yoda, like doing different like Native stuff like canoeing or Baby Yoda in a cradle board and like Super Mario and Yoshi, all like powwow style. And I was just having fun.
She shared these coloring pages virtually and encouraged families to print them off for free and share their finished works. Organizers from several tribes include them in COVID-19 care packages. Budson is also working on several digital animation projects for bilingual books and even a music video. She's noticed an uptick in artist collaboration projects like these since the pandemic. Budson has taken on this extra artwork while finishing out the school year, taking care of her family, and earning her master's in education online. And she recently started getting back into beadwork.
It's like a challenge to myself to make something better than whatever I did last time, so I lose track of time because I just really get into it.
Butson's coloring pages and other work is available through her online shop, My Little Native. I'm China Lockett in Rapid City.
And I'm Antonia Gonzalez.
National Native News is produced by Kawanak Broadcast Corporation with funding by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting.
Support for law and justice-related programming provided by Hobbs, Strauss, Dean & Walker, LLP, a national law firm dedicated to promoting and defending tribal rights for more than 30 years. More information available at HobbsStrauss.com. Support by BNSF Railway, moving our economy for over 165 years. Our vision is to operate injury and accident-free with safety programs, training, and technology. More at bnsf.com/tribal relations.
Native Voice One, the Native American Radio Network.